So Salman bhai could not be here for some reasons today, but he sent a very special message for everyone. Please have a look.
20 साल हो गए कुछ कुछ होता है के लिए रिलीज होकर. तो कुछ कुछ होता है का चक्कर ये था कि करण जौहर साहब मेरे सिस्टर से मिले और अलवीरा से और उनसे कहा कि ये मेरी फर्स्ट फिल्म है, काजोल को साइन किया है, शाहरुख को साइन किया है, एक छोटा सा रोल है जो कि इम्पोर्टेंट रोल है जो कि कोई स्टार ही करेगा और उसके लिए मुझे कोई स्टार मिल नहीं रहा है. मेरी सिस्टर अलवीरा ने कहा कि यू नो इज़ अ रियली गुड गाय एंड हिज फर्स्ट फिल्म एंड आई थिंक यू नो यू शुड हेल्प हिम आउट विद दिस फिल्म. और मुझे एक दिन करण जौहर साहब किसी पार्टी में मिल गए और मैंने उनसे कहा आई विल डू इट फॉर माई सिस्टर, फॉर टॉम अंकल, फॉर हीरो आंटी, फॉर करण जौहर, फॉर शाहरुख, आई डिड दिस फिल्म. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, मुझे स्क्रिप्ट बहुत पसंद आई थी. प्रीटी इम्प्रेस्ड विद करण्स राइटिंग. करण बड़े ही क्लियर उस वक्त भी थे और बड़ी अच्छी पिक्चर बनाई. एक अलग किस्म की फिल्म थी, एक अपना सिग्नेचर स्टाइल, एक अलग ही टाइप का सिनेमा उन्होंने इस्टेब्लिश किया. और टुडे ही इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल प्रोड्यूसर्स डायरेक्टर्स वी हैव इन द इंडस्ट्री. होस्टिंग भी करते हैं, राइटिंग भी करते हैं, एक्टिंग भी करते हैं. तो आई थिंक करण जौहर टुडे इज़ द बिजीएस्ट मैन इन द फिल्म फ्रेटर्निटी. तो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी फॉर करण एंड आई एम happy to be a part of kuch kuch hota hai and may this film remain an inspiration to all the young filmmakers, directors. And Shahrukh, love you, best of luck. And Karan, best of luck and keep on doing great work. And someday yaar, someday work with me again. All right, give my love to your mom. Take care, bye, see you, and I'll come over and see the kids. Bye.
And from then on, grew from strength to strength. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Alia Bhatt, who will kickstart our show.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, cats and dogs. We're here to celebrate the 20th anniversary of a film I grew up on, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. I was 6 years old when Kuch Kuch Hota Hai released. It still is one of my most sweetest film watching memories. I was so enamored by the colors, the music, the clothes, and just the world of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. It made me believe that the only sport was the polo sport, and the only gap in life was the one which we wore on our sweatshirt. It was sure a fantasy world, but I was so happy to live in it. I was six and impressionable, and also awestruck by what I saw, so I decided to contribute in my own tiny way. I cut my hair, just like Kajol, and insisted on buying every available hairband that Linking Road possibly had. And let me add, I was not alone. All the girls in school were doing the exact same thing. It was a sea of bad bob cuts and alarmingly tacky hairbands. Manish Malhotra may have cringed at the sight, but we were a happy bunch of Anjali wannabes. Books shape our minds, but films shape our souls. Kuch Kuch Hota Hai will always be that film that made me believe in the strength of first love, the progressiveness of platonic friendships, and the importance of finding your soulmate. Yes, yes, this is all sounding like a Hallmark card or a cheesy chicken soup for the soul, but what the heck? It's Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, and it's my childhood, and it's the millennial pop culture Bible. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, cats and dogs, let's go down memory lane. Let's fall in love all over again.
Good evening, everyone, and we can't start this evening without doing this.
Sorry, we had to.
So a few weeks ago, I shot for my first ever episode of Coffee with Karan, and one of the first rapid-fire questions he asked me was, what's one Bollywood film you're embarrassed to have not watched? And I said, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, and everyone gasped in disbelief. But then I saw it a few weeks later, and I realized that every film that I've seen and loved as a millennial Indian cinema lover, I could trace things back to this film. And it's a film that completely warrants a celebration like today.
This film, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, it came together beautifully because of many, many forces. Forces of cinematography, music, art direction, costume, writing, and of course, its lead performances. The celebrated cast comprises of sensations like Shah Rukh Khan sir, Kajol ma'am, Rani Mukherjee ji, and of course Salman Khan sir. And they've won the hearts of millions of people across the world with this film. But there were other forces that stood tall with them in this narrative.
Sana as little Anjali, Parzan Dastoor as the cutest and the most adorable silent Sardar boy, Anupam ji, Archana ji, Farida ji, Himani ji, and Johnny sir. All of them added so much quirk and character to this film with their colorful personalities and added to the magic of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai.
From comic timing to the emotional bandwidth, these actors, they cover the entire gamut with excellence and experience and expertise. Let's have a look at these actors who make you want to say with abandon, Tusin Na Jao.
He breezed through high school in 2012 with us at Dharma as the gorgeous student of the year. Please welcome the blue-eyed boy of Dharma Productions, Siddharth Malhotra.
Good evening, everyone. Well, very happy to be here. I was 13 when I saw Kuch Kuch Hota Hai for the first time. In a theater in Delhi amongst whistles and claps. And then I saw Shah Rukh Khan, his uber cool sporty look, you know, the oversized jumpers, skin fitted t-shirts, and that cool chain that we all thought ki it's very innovative, all thanks to Manish. That day I realized two things. One, that my mom is dressing me all wrong. And the other, that my school was clearly not as happening as a Kuch Kuch Hota Hai St. Xavier's. Of course, much later I realized that that was what I saw was a product of Karan Johar's impossible imagination by the maverick Manish Malhotra. And yeah, all thanks to that, Karan, you shattered my dreams of a college life forever. I looked tirelessly for a colorful campus, for hip and cool lockers, for girls dressed like Rani Mukherjee, and buddies like Kajal who played basketball like a star. And of course, the SRK factor I was trying to embody in my own Delhi boy way. Sadly, my efforts were not realized, but my dreams were. I remember walking into Dharma Productions and pinching myself. This Delhi boy had found a new home and a new family. Thank you, Karan. Thank you, Hero Auntie, for all the love. Thank you, Karan, for the dreams. And thank you for Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. And yeah, and now let's relive the coolness and vibe of the film with this AV.
Pulsating energy, never missing a beat, and everyone's go-to person. Put your hands together for the force of nature, Varun Dhawan.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's a very, very special day, I think, for all of us. Karan, where's Karan? Did you write my introduction? Why does everyone introduce me with a lot of energy? I don't know if it's a compliment or it's a diss. Is it a compliment? Okay. Anyway, so guys, it's really, really special. This day is really special in my life. I know Karan wants me to say something. I'm going to stick to that. But before that, I have to ask Shah Rukh sir one question. I'm sorry to go off script. You know, when I saw Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, I would always wonder how would his hair look so wet in every scene. Then I would think, is it the gel, you know? I would say, is it the gel? I would put a lot of gel, but then my hair wouldn't move. So, and after that, the only other person who did it as well as you is Manish Malhotra, because his hair also looks. So was it gel or was it water? No, for you, not him. Gel or water?
No, actually, it's spirit gum. No, honestly, it's a spirit gum. So you go back home tonight and put it in your head and sleep. And in the morning, when you take a bath, it'll look just like that.
It still look the same?
Exactly the same. Kal tu dekhna, tu mujhe phone karke kaha, main Manish Malhotra lag raha hun.
I'm going to try. But he is a good looking man, so I'm cool with that. So coming back to what I'm supposed to say. Yeah. So when Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, sorry. I mean, it's an informal thing only, na, this event. I'm just thinking. I mean, I know. I know Jitesh Pillai is here, but none of us are getting awards today, so... So anyway, so I was 11 years old when Kuch Kuch Hota Hai released. Ironically, on the same day, my dad's film released called Bade Mia, Chote Mia. And thank you, there's one person who loved that movie. And I remember watching Bade Mia, Chote Mia, and I would keep asking, ki, Pa, when are we going to see Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? When are we going to see Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? And he would say, Lali, tell him to behave himself. And I remember doing this at the premiere of Bade Mia, Chote Mia, near Amit Ji. Abhishek, were you there? He was here. Were you saying the same thing as well? You had already seen the film. I was not lucky. So, and I think till date, my dad also knows which film is my favorite. And it is definitely Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. It had a huge impact on me. And at the cost of not aging Karan and not getting beaten up with him, I think I have two father figures in my life. One is David Dhawan and one is Karan Johar. And I'm very grateful, Karan, that you made this film because this did change my life. So besides these two father figures in my life, there's another person who's really impacted me, and that's the movie star, the mega star, Salman Khan. Let's hear it for him, guys. I can never erase the memory of his introduction in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai in the song Sajan Ji Ghar Aaye. I think I've never heard a louder roar in Getty Galaxy, where I saw it over there as well. And I had goosebumps, and that was the kind of stardom that I aspired for. I thought one day, maybe, you know, when can I do that? And that's the reason that I want to be an actor as well. Salman Bhai, as the flamboyant, fun-loving, and full of love, Aman Mehra, won many hearts with his sensitive portrayal. His chemistry with his mother-in-law and the little Anjali endeared him to everyone. I hear many lead actors turned down the role as they were afraid of being dwarfed by the lead cast of the film. But Salman Bhai, jab commitment de dete na, to khud ki bhi nahi sunte.